Hello, in front of me I have ZTE Nubia Z9 Max, and I'm gonna show you how to take a screenshot on this device. Let's start by going to the screen we want to capture. For example, let's open the browser. And now to take a screenshot, we need to press and hold the power button and volume down button together. When this little animation appears on the screen, that means we took the screenshot. And when you open the notification menu or bar, you can see that the screenshot was captured. You can open it in your gallery if you want. So let's open the gallery. Go to screenshots folder. And here we have our screenshot. You can also turn on the option to take a free screenshot, I believe it's called. To do it, let's open the settings, tap on features. Here, let's tap on touch gestures. And we have a free screenshot option. Let's tap on it. Here you can turn it on and off by tapping the slider, and this option allows you to take the only area of the screen, the one you like draw on. So to do it, just press and hold the power button and volume up button together. So let's go to, for example, home screen, take a screenshot, and now we can, as you can see, we can draw the area. So let's draw it like this. Here you can save it, discard it, redraw it, or share. We're gonna save it. And now we can go to gallery and check our screenshot, not here. It didn't appear in the gallery for some reason. Weird. Okay, let's try again, maybe. Let's go to this screen, press and hold the volume up and power, try drawing it. Like that, tap save. It says already saved to gallery, okay. Oh, and this one appeared right here. Okay, another option you can do is three finger screenshot, and to do it, again, go to settings, features, touch gestures, and it's right below the free screenshot. Tap on it. Here you can turn it on and off, and this feature allows you to take a screenshot by swiping three fingers up on the screen. So just to take it, just take three fingers and swipe upwards like that to take a screenshot. And that's how you take the screenshot on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.